Welcome to Linux Help Tutorial. Today I am going to explain about a tool called NoMachine, which is a remote desktop access tool. There are lots of tools are available for remote desktop access. For example, VNC server. It is also a remote desktop access tool. But why we are using this kind of remote desktop access tools means, as a Linux administrator, we need to monitor our clients. And if there any problem means we need to go for the location to fix that problem. But here, this kind of tools allows you to connect to your client remotely for accessing the system and gaining control for that client machine. And we can able to fix that problem by using this kind of remote desktop access tools. In this video, I am going to show you how to install and use this NoMachine tool for remote desktop access connection over your client. For my setup, I have two machines. One machine will act as the server and the another machine will act as the client. Here, this is my server machine. Here, the IP is 192.168.5.88. Here, this is my client machine. The IP is 192.168.5.89. Now we need to install the NoMachine in my server and also my client. Now I will move to the server. Now run the following command to download the NoMachine from internet. Now run this command. This command will download the NoMachine package from internet, or you can use this link address in your web browser to download it. Now hit enter. Now the package is downloading. Wait for some time until the download completed. Now the NoMachine package is downloaded. Here type ls and hit enter. Here you can see this is the downloader package. Now we need to install it by using rpm command. Rpm space hyphen ivh space package name and hit enter. Now the package is installing. This installation will take some time, so wait until the installation is completed. Now I am installing this package on my server. After installing that, we need to install the same package on your client. Now the package is installed on my server. Here you can see this is the default port number we are using in NoMachine. After installing the package, check the status for the service. Systemctl space status space NX server and hit enter. This is the service name for NoMachine. Here the service should be started and enabled, then only we can access to our client machine. Now we need to install the same package on my client side. For that, you can move to the client side and you can download the same package from this link address, or you can execute this command on your client side for downloading the package. Or else, here you can see, here we have package already downloaded. Now we simply copy this package to our client by using scp. So run the command scp space file name space root at my client IP address 192.168.5.89:/root/. Here this command will copy this file into my client in the location /root. Now hit enter. Here type yes and hit enter. Now type your client password and hit enter. Now the package is copied to the client. Now we move to the client side. Here this is my client. Type ls and enter. Here you can see the package is copied from the server. Now we can able to install the package by using rpm command. So run the command rpm space hyphen ivh space file name and hit enter. Now the package is installing in my client side. Wait for some time until the installation is completed. It takes some time as it's taken for the server side. So please be patient while installing this package. Now the package is installed on my client side. Here also check the status for the service. Systemctl space NX server and hit enter. Now the service is started and running. Now we have installed NoMachine on my server and my client. Now we try to take the remote connection for my client from my server side. So let's move to the server side. This is my server. Now run the following command to open the NoMachine tool: slash user slash nx slash bin nx player. You can run this command to open the NoMachine tool, or you can open by here. Now click here, applications, here internet, here you can choose NoMachine. Here you can see this is the NoMachine tool. Now click continue. Here it will look for the machines in your network. If there is any NoMachine service installed on the client, it will automatically detect. Here you can see this is my client machine, which is automatically detected. Here click edit. Here you can see this is the host name for my machine and it has CentOS installed. Here the protocol is, we are using NX. It is a default protocol for NoMachine. This is my client IP address. This is the default port number for NoMachine. The authentication method, we are using the normal password for the client machine. Now click OK. If it is not detected automatically, you can click here to create a new connection. Here NX is the default protocol. We can use this, or we can use this protocol SSH. Now choose it and click continue. Here type the client IP address. This is the default port number for SSH. Now click continue. Here choose the system login, or if you want to choose this option, you can choose. Here you can choose any authentication method. Now I am choosing the default password method. Now click continue. If you are using any proxy means, you can choose here. Otherwise, choose don't use proxy and click continue. Here give the name for your connection. I will give it as SSH connection and click done. Now the connection is created. This is the connection which is created by default, and this is the connection we have just created now. Now we try to connect to the client by using this default connection. Now choose it and click continue. Now it's connecting to the client. Now here click yes. Now here type the username and password for the client. Now the username is root and type the password and click OK to connect. You can choose here for full screen mode. Now click OK to connect. Now you can able to see the quick intro for NoMachine. Here you can see what are the options are available after connecting to the client. To open the menu, you need to click on the edge of the window, or else you can press Ctrl+0. To exit from full screen, you can click here and click OK. Now here choose the option whatever you want and click OK. Click OK. Here you can see now we have connected to the client. This is my client. To verify it, type ifconfig and hit enter. You can see this is the client IP address. So we have connected to the client. Here we have a notification. Here you can see. Here choose this option. Here you can see user root from this IP address is connected to the client. Now let's move to the client machine. Here this is my client machine. Now this client machine is connected from my server. In my server we can able to access this machine. We can control the machine. Now again move to the server side. Here move the mouse pointer to the top corner. Now click here. Here you can see the menu option. Now click here to exit from full screen. Here this is the window for NoMachine. We can close the connection. Click here. Now the connection is closed. Now open the tool again. We can able to delete the connection. Click here to remove it. Now click yes. Now the connection is removed. So you have learned about the NoMachine tool for connecting to the client as a remote desktop connection. So you can use this tool for remote desktop access, and you can able to connect to your client by using this tool. Hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching.